And the wind and rain is causing some damage around Northern California. KCRA3's Emily Maha is live for us in Sacramento with some of the hardest hit areas. Emily.
Edie, we're here at the corner of 16th and Broadway, and the rain is tapering off just a little bit. I want to give you a look at the roads. This is Broadway here. You can see the road is wet, and this heavy rain that we've been seeing all day in some sections is pooling up on the side of the road. Now, this wet and windy weather has been causing power outages. When I checked with SMUD just a little while ago, they say about 500 customers are without power right now. We caught up with some of those customers to find out what crews are doing to get their power back.
Well, it just got dark and we were cooking dinner and it was already past sunset and the power went out. So we started breaking out candles and flashlights and stuff like that. And
it was a little after 6 o'clock when the power went out at Rick Russell's Fair Oaks home.
All the kids were over at Cal Fit. My daughters and their kids were over there. So by the time they got over here, we were set up pretty good with candles and flashlights.
Just down the street from his house, a team of SMUD trucks pulled onto La Serena Drive, where a tree fell near power lines. Crews chopped it up before getting to work restoring the power.
We're not too worried. We had a limb come down the other night. Not too terribly concerned. Of course, anything can happen.
On Highway 99, just north of 47th Avenue, crews with chainsaws cut up tree limbs that fell onto the highway. CHP officers worked to slow down drivers in this stormy weather. Our crews are working all night long trying to get the power back on. Some estimates saying midnight, others saying 10 o'clock. The best thing to do, keep an eye on the SMUD website to see if you are affected, when your power could be turned back on. Reporting live, Emily Maha, KCRA 3 News.